Good evening, 47. Your target is Dame Barbara Elizabeth Keating, a New Zealand tycoon and the former Minister of Trade and Foreign Affairs. She was forced to resign from her position when a charity she represented was accused of funneling donations towards the Dame's own offshore portfolio. Dame Barbara drew on contacts in the tabloids to shift the blame onto the charity's director, Jacqueline Vicker, destroying her reputation and ensuring that Vicker's death shortly thereafter was perceived as a suicide. Dame Barbara is now embarking on a PR tour to restore her standing, and we believe she's working with a body double in order to protect herself at public events. Needless to say, the contract only applies to the real Dame Barbara. Good luck, 47. Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Into it, over. I know that if Jacqueline were here today, she would... Jackie. No, Jacqueline's better. Need to keep a little distance there, don't we?
Good enough for now.
The legend of the Phoenix describes an incomparable, powerful creature that perishes only to emerge from the ashes reborn. Renewed. And like the Phoenix, I... like the Phoenix, I see myself not as damaged or diminished by this traumatic experience, but revitalized.
I'm feeling pretty good about this. As long as we both pull our weight here, we should be fine. Okay, that's fair enough.
When I meet individuals in the community, I am often overwhelmed by their... I'm probably sounds more approachable. Maybe too approachable.
I'll come back to that one
here, Command. Moving on. Calling in from the...